Welcome to Make It Happen Monday, your weekly dose from the Healthy Living School. Today, I want to be sure you know how you can always make a kale salad that you and those you may be preparing food for will truly enjoy. So often, people shun kale salads because the prickly or tough kale leaves just don't seem to be a good fit for the tender salad greens otherwise available. And I don't blame them. Nothing is more yuck than feeling spiky or rough raw leaves in the mouth. But have no fear. Anyone can make a kale salad that is as pleasant, tender, and as delicious as it is off the scale good for you with the crafty culinary maneuvers I want to share. That is, number one, heavily massaging your chopped kale leaves. This is a must. And two, dressing your kale leaves in some healthy salad dressing for a bit before adding the other ingredients. Honestly, just the massage will do the trick. Let me illustrate. So take your kale, your washed kale leaves, then you strip the leaves of the stem and you ball up, pile up your de-stemmed kale leaves, and you're gonna chop them as fine as you can, the more the better. After you've chopped them, you're gonna take your clean hands and you're gonna massage really, really, really firmly. It's gonna actually kind of work your hands out a little bit. And when I say massage firmly, maybe at least a minute, sometimes even longer, it depends on how tough they are to start. And what you're doing is breaking down that cellulose, that fibrous cell walls. It's gonna make the kale ultimately a lot, like almost even buttery and soft and tender instead of like kind of rough and prickly in the mouth. The second thing is the vinegar or lemon or lime that may be in your vinaigrette. Those are all acids, and acids can further soften the kale leaves, really any kind of rough leaf. So if you want them, you know, maximally tenderized and softened, then go ahead after you've massaged your kale, put it in your salad bowl, hit it with the salad dressing, mix it well, and let it sit. You can let it sit in the fridge or outside the fridge. 15 minutes can help, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, an hour, somewhere around there. Then add your remaining ingredients and toss. So again, kale salads are so hearty. They're so filling. Kale kind of has the top position as the healthiest food you could eat on the planet. So I encourage you to do the kale salads. And if you want access to my favorite kale salad recipe, simply click the link below this video and we will email it straight to your inbox. Lastly, feel free to share this video with your friends and loved ones, because after all, the greatest gift that we can give is the gift of better health. Thank you. For those of you that are especially hungry for health and all in, be sure to check out my first of its kind Project Zoom to Health program. I have been hard at wellness education now for over 20 years, and with this program, you literally get all of it. All of my programs and regular intimate access with me for an entire year. So what are you waiting on?